What's up, people? Welcome back. Well, keeping up with the spirituality of everything that I have experienced over the last 10 or so days, what is happening this morning? Haven't really watched the news, and we had some guests from Italy over at the house for Thanksgiving, and I hope you all had a great Thanksgiving, and I really, really didn't think this day was going to amount to anything, and I was explaining to them in my best way, because they're from Italy and they don't really understand English as well as we'd hope. I showed them some videos of me making fun of Italians down by the bulls of the Wall Street statue. We laughed, we cried, we had a great time. We watched Love Actually, and the whole time me sitting there struggling. And they tried to understand why men don't like romantic comedies. But back to the markets, I tried to explain to them that there's a way to make money on the way down. It's not always about buying stock and hoping that the market goes up. And I was like, you know what would be best for me? If for some reason the market crashed on Friday. All right, now what's happening? Is this some sort of surrealistic dream? Is this some sort of, what's happening? Dubai is not paying their debts, so the markets are down? Just let me throw this right out right now. The market will be up by the end of the day. All right? I'm just going to throw that out there. NASDAQ futures down 47. NASDAQ will be up 15 by the end of the day. Dow futures down 200. Dow will be up 75 by the end of the day. So, I'm saying that with a little bit of jest. Saying that with a little bit of sarcasm. But I know it's true. I know it's true. I'm not going to do anything about it. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be covering whatever is left of my shorts at about 9:35. I'm going to give it till 10 o'clock because maybe this will actually start some sort of trigger, because we all know the market's being manipulated by computers right now. It's not human beings doing this anymore. Maybe it'll trigger something and the computers will think that the world's coming to an end and a full-blown sell-off will come and the NASDAQ will crack down 200 and the Dow will go down 500. Don't think so. I would say there's an 80% chance the Dow will go up for the day, and the NASDAQ will be up by the day. So what does that mean to you as a trader here on a Friday shortened holiday weekend day where you probably didn't think you were going to be doing much? Buy stocks at the open. Whatever you didn't want to buy into that you missed out on last week, buy it. U.S. Steel down 2, buy it. Where's it going to go? Down 4, 5 today? Come on. What else we got? I don't know. It's the first things I saw. Come on. I hope you all had a great Thanksgiving. I had a really, really tremendous time. Had some people over at my house. I never have Thanksgiving at my house. I made my first bird. I marinated that thing for 30 hours. Came out phenomenal. So all you guys out there that are nervous about making a bird for Thanksgiving or having your Christmas dinner, first time out, baby. First time out, marinate that thing for a good 24 hours beforehand, throw it in the oven, it was as simple as that. Simple as that. Put it on 350 for 4 or 5 hours, get your meat thermometer, get up to 160, 170 degrees, carve that bitch and serve. Worked out phenomenally. Phenomenally. Dow Jones, up 65. NASDAQ up 8 by the end of the day. It's 9 o'clock a.m. Today is Friday after Thanksgiving. Testify. Testify when I'm right. Okay? I'm not doing anything about it. I'm covering my shorts. I will be selling the last of this quid probably today. Testify right here. I'm laying it on the line. And the futures are down more than you've probably seen since the last crash. People are waking up this morning saying, what the hell happened? Fear might take hold. Dow up 65. NASDAQ up 8 by the end of the day. Dow up 65, NASDAQ up 8 by the end of the day. And if some reason, we don't end up today, Dow futures up 145 on Monday, NASDAQ futures up 2750.